To use essential graphics templates, you need to create a sequence. So go to File, New Sequence, and you can choose your dimensions. I will go with 1080p, 24 frames per second. Open the Essential Graphics panel. If you still don't see the panel, you can just go up to Window Essential Graphics. To import the Essential Graphics template, click on the plus icon in the lower right. You can search for the Essential Graphics template name in this field. Or you can click Recent from the Sort drop-down menu. To edit this Essential Graphics template, you can drag it into your timeline. The good thing about this Essential Graphics template is its dimensions. 4K Ultra HD, which means twice 1080 Full HD. So to make it fit with my sequence, I'll divide it by 2. In this case, I will reduce its size by 50%. Here in the Edit tab, you'll now be able to customize everything. You can review the data of the Essential Graphics template by clicking Edit Spreadsheet Data. In this spreadsheet dialog, you can manually change the data or drag the CSV file to the Drop Spreadsheet Here section of the Essential Graphics panel. You can create a CSV file with a spreadsheet application such as Microsoft Excel or Google Sheets. In this example, I will use modern CSV. From here I can edit the CSV file. Save it. You can later update the data. Once saved there, and you resume back to Premiere Pro, the map data in Premiere Pro updates automatically. You can highlight two teams. Select the ranking of the two teams you want. If you select none, no team will be selected. So you can select one team or you can also not select any team. In the ranking drop-down menu, you can specify the direction of the animation, either from top to bottom or bottom to top. The top means the ranking from 1 to 10, and the bottom means the ranking from 11 to 20. So if the home team's ranking is greater than 10, you have to choose bottom. If it is ranking in the top 10, choose top. In the Table Row Color tab, you can change the table row's color. Text row's color. Highlighted team color. Highlighted team's text color. In the table head color tab, you can change the table head color. Table head text color. In the background tab, you can choose Premiere League background. Or you can customize the colors of the background. Or you can make the background invisible by choosing none.